Alright, lift with me a page. This is measure 25. So page 6.
It's fine. You're good at it. If you're good
at it. Just keep your eye on when it's time to leave.
It's like when you don't want to, or you're thank you for the prayer.
Yeah. You're like, you're all about
what about? No solo, even when we get to the solo part. So
25.
Actually, back up so that we get into it. And the fruit. See where we are. Pick up to 23. Well, yeah, in 42. What's your dynamic there?
Forte.
It's forte. And I feel like you're kind of a hesitant forte there. Don't worry about drowning out, Ian.
We don't have Ian to compete with yet.
I mean, A, he's singing the same thing the sopranos are, so.
It's yeah.
And he won't mind if we're loud underneath him, trust me. So
yeah,
it's all right to really sing it out. Yeah. Not all syllables are created equal. Just think that as you're doing this. Fruit of your labor will come back to you. Which ones are important? Off? Probably not. So, two? Probably not. So just be thinking about, is that a comment or just a stress?
Just a comment.
Oh, okay.
What I can do. Okay. Measure 27 and 34. Those things, I feel like they're really important ones, and we can give more. Mm-hmm. Like, keys are one of those, like, you can over-exaggerate it, and it still is barely heard by the audience. So I just feel like Never Give Up really needs a P. I mean, this is your call, but I'm just giving you some feedback on from what I'm hearing. And then the reap in, well, I guess it's the cutoff of 35.
Right.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there is a reason why the composer, arranger, or whatever, wrote up right there, never give up, rest, rest. There's a reason. He didn't write, never give up, she, whoever. That's right, she's a she. So there's a reason for it. And go ahead and put that P on there. Music is made of silence just as much. And so put the good P on, and then.
That's over here.
Just a lot. Oh, okay.
I thought I saw something quite around too.
So they're going to get an interpretive dance.
Yeah, Gregory was channeling Ringo or something.
Certain things you just can't bring up in front of any music.
Exactly, right?
Good. Let's do the whole tune with the solo now.
I feel the mouse that way.
Alright, from the beginning, putting it all together. Think about it all.
Oh,
fact that we go to that
Dito.
Tea.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So good. Dito, right?
Yeah, I know.
It's awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Dito. Dito. Dito.
Same thing. One more time. 73. Climbing up. One and two.
Climbing up.
Ooh.
stuck in our music. Oh. I looked around and literally everybody's like this.
Counting like crazy.
Which is fine in rehearsal, but I mean, when we're in concert and if you don't have it at least sort of memorized, you'll revert to this because it's what you're comfortable with and it's not.
And by the way, if you're part of the McCarty militia, you will be recording this for YouTube this summer, so it will be from memory.
Not me.
I will be a militia. It starts with M.
Party mom.
It's been a long time.
Yeah, good. Have a seat wherever you'd like.
Hope's had two babies since we recorded and haven't posted that yet.
When October goes, there's one spot. Look at me, page 11. So bottom of 10, we've got this. When October goes, we're really, really milking this through here. And you are in my arms to share the happy years. And then the next dynamic is... I turned my head away to hide the helpless tears. So, yeah, it's very effective if we do that all together. Just there. Good. This is good. I'm glad. This will be good for us. From the beginning, get all the chords right.
Thank you.
That's a 14 line.
Notice page 8, when we start this second song, what's your dynamic there?
Piano.
And we're in unison.
And we're not.
So when we're in unison, you have to really even back off a little bit more so because it gets louder faster. Start right there. This is the second half. This is top of 8. Softly. And 1.